Hey guys, welcome back to SnowRunner. Last time we got ourselves in a real big situation. We are still in that situation. With the Titan here, well, as you can see, he's in a pretty bad situation. There's no way we're going to roll him over. And we did manage to pull out that Dan with the fuel. But yeah, he's still very poorly and we can't use him. And we've still got the Azov here somewhere underwater there. And there's also a Zix here underwater somewhere as well. So we need to get them recovered. So I think realistically the only thing we can do with this titanium is recover him, maybe. I'm not sure. I mean, we'll give it a go with like this royal, see if we can roll him back over, but I really don't think that's gonna happen. Let's give it a go. Yeah. Engine is broken. Okay, maybe not then. Yeah, I've also added another mod for a longer winch, because I think that's the only way we're going to recover this Zix and Azov. So yeah, let's see what we can do. See if we can roll this take. Titanium over. Where is it? Yeah, he's not going to be rolling over anytime soon. Okay, so let's I might take this mod back off again once we get this Zix out, because I don't want to have to scroll. I might have to use the mouse for this, I think. Oh. Come on. There we are. Okay, that'll do. Right, let's get in that titanium. We will have to recover. Oh, not delete trailer. Does have a trailer anyway. But yeah, I think we're gonna have to recover him. Yeah, I was gonna bring him over at one point, but let's go get these trucks out of where they are. We don't want to have a repeat of the last episode where we roll this over, so let's try and keep it on the road, shall we? hopefully in this episode we'll get everything out of the water and then we can start getting things back to normal. I assume the winch mod is... Ah, interesting. The winch mod does not apply to this. Ha. Huh. I guess because it's a modded truck. Huh. So, really? I'm not sure this is going to be much help. Okay, let's perhaps change my mind on what I want to do. Can I get the fuel carrier for this? Yes, but I don't have enough money. Okay. Well, if this winch, isn't actually any longer, then it's not really much use to me. So what I'm going to do is take it back to the garage, customize, we can sell the grain, sell, uninstall and sell that. Uninstall and sell that. Sell that. Stop. We'll sell these. Sell that, right, and then I'm going to retain him. So is the winch longer on this? Yes, I'm pretty sure that's much longer. So let's add a fuel carrier onto him and we'll get the extended heavy. What have we got? Excellent in the mud, average on road. I think this would probably be better for where we're going. So we'll get that. We can't afford any of them anyway. Okay. Well, that'll do for now. Let's new fuel. Yeah, we've got fuel in there. It's odd that it's front-wheel drive, kind of in standard mode. It does have like quite a lot of understeer, which is quite interesting. Whether it's just because it's on the road and the tyres are supposed to have bad road capabilities, I don't know. It definitely handles different being being kind of a pivot steer, is it called? Hopefully this has enough weight to at least recover the Azov. That's what I want to recover first. But it's nice to actually take this out on a venture. I've not really used this truck that much. So yeah, it's nice to actually use it. Hopefully it's got enough power to get up here. Have me worried a little bit there. I wouldn't say this hill's that steep, but I guess it must be. I think with these big blocky tires it should hopefully help us in the real muddy stuff near that water's edge. And at least we can start refilling some of the trucks that we've got there. It's cool, this truck. Really? Yeah, I was gonna say, surely you just need to shift down a gear. Shouldn't be struggling, it's not really that muddy here. It's a shame that the titanium winch doesn't get extended, I guess because it's perhaps a modded truck. It doesn't have that. Come on. This probably would benefit from a special gearbox. Got a decent amount of ground clearance over the front there though, hasn't it? Although perhaps doesn't have a great deal of power. That's something, a power in a gearbox, I think that would really improve this truck. It's just a shame it doesn't really have that many body add-ons. I think I'm going to leave the fuel in here for the minute, just because I don't know if the game physics work like that, but I'm hoping it's a bit of extra weight, in which case that'll give us a bit of a better anchor to be pulling things out with. Let's get in low gear and get everything locked up. Real nice big blocky tires. I think they're really going to help us in here. On the is that the Azov? I mean that's obviously going to be an issue straight away, isn't it? Where's the Azov then? Do we need to go in backwards, maybe? I'm really surprised that I can't see that from here. And it's a shame that you can't get a snorkel for this. That really does limit how far I'm going to get with it. But it is good you can kind of, because of the pivot steer, you can kind of wiggle your way out of things. Rather than relying on the wheel direction, the whole thing is kind of changing direction. There we go. Try it without diff lock at the moment. There we go. Okay. So let's for now just pull ourselves, well, I guess that's because of the extra power this mod gives the winches. But I still don't understand why I can't winch onto like the Zix and the Azov. Is it because they're just too far away, maybe? Well, I mean, the winch works on the Azov. Let's see, can I attach my winch to the Azov now? No. Huh. Moving it. Right. So now can we do it? Attach the winch. There. Why can't I attach it to the Azov? Can I attach it to any of the trucks? Yes. I have to be direct line of sight. Which I'd say I am, I guess. But maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not. So we just need to... I'm not sure what I'm winching to here. I am winching to something. Now I can. It must have just been out of the line of sight. Yes, back from the dead. We've got a few trucks here, haven't we? No, we wanted to change to the Azov. Possibly, it's just out of the water. I'm pretty sure the driver's getting very wet. Not sure if that's helping. We could repair ourselves. We definitely want to keep our winch attached. Come on. We are out. It's definitely seen better days. We're out. Nice. So as one of the comments on a previous video said, instead of using a crane, I probably should have just used something with a longer winch before I got to where it was. But I managed to kind of get myself further and further into trouble, which then meant that even with a standard winch, I wouldn't have been able to reach like this Azov or the Zix. So, yeah, in hindsight, I should have used a winch at the start with a bigger truck. I probably could have brought this Cat down or something, or the Dan, rather than the crane. But hey, we're out now. It's just the Zix to get out now. Attach the winch. What can we winch to? Anything? Just out of range. It's perhaps closer. It's going a bit odd here. There we go. That's what I needed. Use the Cat from here. Nice. Engine is broken. Okay. The Azov might be able to repair. Or not. Got a little bit of repair. Right, out of fuel. So we need to start topping things up with fuel now, I think. So let's give The source is going to be the fuel carrier. We'll give him a load of fuel. That's not what I wanted to do. Oil, Zix, damn. I mean, we can put a little bit in the fuel tank of the dam. Although that looks like that's leaking, so we probably shouldn't have done that. Change truck to the Azov. We can maybe repair the dam. Nice. Can we repair the fuel tank of the dam? Maybe not. Easier to do that. Right. So we've got all the trucks out now. Finally, let's start getting them moved out of the way, I guess. Yeah, I know he's not particularly healthy, but... here for now. Get the Azov out of here. We'll need to take the Azov all the way back, I think. Is there a tree stump there? Yeah. Because we need to have his repair points. There's another one moved. Change trucks. want to... Okay, we will reverse him then. And then we can... Oh, then we can get this... was it the Western Star? Repaired. Refuel. That's not what I wanted to do. Source fuel carrier to Western Star. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I definitely want to do some mods to this truck, because I think this has got some real potential. Change to the Z6. Oh, I'm not sure what's going on here. Let's... There we go. Six should easily make it through all this if I don't hit into any trees. I'm like a little goat. And now we will get the cat out of here. What I think I'm going to do is use the cat to drag out the Dan that we recovered. I just can't believe that you can't get a snorkel on this. Maybe we'll have to come back. Let's get around him. I best place to stop. Maybe over this side would have been better. Change truck to the Azov. Right, let's get him back to the garage, resupplied, and then we'll come and get this dam. I guess we could start bringing other things back with us. We don't necessarily need them all to be here. Watch the winch there to him. Turn on the engine. There we go. We'll drag him back with us. Definitely catching up with us. I'm not actually sure what's up there. I'm not sure if I've explored that. Yeah, so I'm pretty chuffed that we're out of that situation. I was really starting to worry that we were never going to recover from that, but at least we can carry on and start doing some more missions now. Yeah, it's good, it's good. We'll get all the trucks kind of back to the garage. I'll get the Azov restocked, and then I'll go get the Dan, I think. Come in here like this. Oh. There we go. Let's get him in there, restocked, resupplied. Refueled everything. Move to the garage, leave. Let's go. Let's go get this Dan. What suspension mode are we in? Oh, we are in the higher one. It's fine. We'll just leave it like that. I wonder if you can get a truck with kind of a wrecker body add-on. I'm pretty sure in the original MudRunner game, one of the big Russian, I'm not sure the exact name of it, I feel like it was like a maybe an 8x8 or something. I remember the cab at the front is kind of like two separate small cabs with a gap in the middle. I wonder if, I'm pretty sure one of them had a wrecker body on it, you know, with like a big, not so much crane, but a lifting jib at the back and anchor points. It'd be really nice to have that kind of body add-on. So it might be something I look for, because at the moment I'm just kind of using trucks with winches. It'd be nice to have like a dedicated wrecker. Yeah, certainly that recovery of that Dan was much harder than it needed to be, and it was all my fault. But we'll learn for next time. I think there's another truck in the water somewhere on this map that needs recovering, so at least we'll know for this time. Don't throw all of your trucks into the water. So, yeah. That's the moral of this story, I think. Don't get everything stuck. I think we must almost be there. There they are, that's all the other trucks. We can just park it here. We're gonna have to come down now, I think. Okay, well, let's get this swung around, so we're going backwards, I think. Is there a reason I can't attach to him? Now I can. Yeah, that's the only problem with this mod is I think I need to be using can I roll him over? There's armor up against this tree. Maybe something like that to roll him over. That's it. Or not. At the back, maybe. Roll him up. So we can repair him. can give him fuel. Source is... that. Attach the winch to the front of him. I tell you what I'm going to do is I'm going to come in from another angle. Because I don't think that angle's good. I think I need to be coming in from somewhere down here. Like this. Sneak through here. Probably something like this, I guess. Let's do it with the mouse. Something like that. Should have a better line now. Yeah, that looks good. Attach the winch to that. Yeah, we're not going to get through that, are we? Oops. Come on. Just going to need a little bit of... this, maybe? With a more of a straight. Something like that. Would he go over or around? Something like that, I think. I just need to get him around that tree stump that he keeps wanting to head for. That's a bit better, I think. Okay, we're over, Yes. We're through. There we go. We've made it. We've got the Dan out of that situation. We just need to get him back to the garage. I think we'll call it for this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed it. Finally getting out of the situation we were in. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and drop a comment down below. Really appreciate any interaction we have. That's really cool. Yeah. I'll see you next time. Enjoy.